Alright, let's get us some medallions. Where are we going first? Dyden Hill. We're gonna have to kill somebody, aren't we?
Aye.
No, he's downhill. Downstairs. Downhill.
Have a seat.
No, I'm not gonna do that. Fuck yourself. I need your dagger, dude.
No, Grilricas, you'll never have to deal with one as base as you. Be gone!
Everybody okay? Nobody has a problem? Good. Yeah, I don't care about that. Alright. Done deal. Let's go. Next item. King Edric's mission. What do we need here? St. Edric's remains. Oh, that's right. And those are going to be hard to get because those assholes won't leave the chapel. I'm invisible. You can't see me. What's up, fella?
Welcome.
Hey, how's it going? Thanks for the bones. And the last one. Why am I even stealing these? I don't remember. I was instructed by the Hierophant Shrine to steal 3 items in order to prove my worth to the travelers. Okay, that's why. Downstairs? How the hell did he get downstairs? He was upstairs. If I hide right here, wait for him to come back. I know this is a super exciting video. And there was something. What is this? Steal the items. Why? Okay, I don't know why that's there. I don't remember. I thought there was something I was going to look at, but now I don't know what it is. I didn't do it. That's right, you go fuck yourself.
Hello.
Hello. Damn it. I still need what's on this fucking bookshelf. Percent. Excellent. Time to go. See you all later. Okay, and we take them. Yep, right there. Good. Excellent. I'm a master thief. I've had it with you sprites after that last battle. Ah! Fuck you. That's what I think about sprites. Give me what's inside you. Ooh, that's not bad. Oh, I do not have space. Fuck. I should have sold shit while I was in town. Shit, I'm almost there. Alright, well. Ooh, I haven't nothing. Let's see. Get rid of all this crap. Making room for some good stuff. Nope. Junk. Destroy all. Yes. Now give me all of this. Yeah, both of those are super crappy. Awesome. Toothpicks. Sweet. All right. Can I sell stuff here? I cannot. Bummer. Hopefully I can sell stuff here. Yes, excellent. Maybe they'll buy stolen goods.
Always open for business when the road is your marketplace. Are you looking to buy items or sell them?
Depends on what you have for sale. Liquid seduction? What the hell does that do? Makes it easier to socialize and persuade the... Oh, okay. Didn't even know that was an option. See recipes. Okay, so I'll buy all your lockpicks. Just because... let's sell stuff. Yes, he buys stolen goods. Excellent. Selling goodies. Let's see, I'll keep my potions. There was something I needed to keep for a quest, though. What was it? Tender twig? Scar. No, I've done that quest. I don't care about that quest anymore. No, nothing. All right.
Make a bit of coin.
Sell all of it. The road is your marketplace. Yeah, shut up.
Are you looking?
Ooh, this sell for a pretty penny. I don't know what I'm supposed to do with these. If anything, I guess. Just sell them? I mean, that seems. I'm gonna hang on them for a little bit longer, just in case. Oh, no, I don't want to sell those. Or do I? I guess I can sell these. What does this say? The writing on these papers is too faded to read. Okay. Scribbled map leading to a location somewhere in the Shi. I actually want to look at that one.
Always looking to make.
Where'd it go? There it is. No? Just add to junk. Can't use it. Alright, well.
Give it a coin.
Fuck it then. Ooh, that's a challenge. How do you hit a target from so close?
I hear a graven is looking for someone to help. Shut up.
You have completed the task that the Hierophant set out for you, as all travelers are expected to. Well done. What I invite you to join is not a fraternity, not a guild. It is a family, a race, a bastion for those of like mind and talents.
It's a thieves' guild, basically.
All travelers are now your kin, and you theirs. Now, the Hierophant has called for you to serve again. The Seer demands, so you must answer.
I didn't know it was going to be a job.
The next task is unique. It involves stealing from one of my kind. Amater, Lord of the Hunt. Fallen member of the Court of Summer. This is what I can tell you of the task. Pray at the Hierophant Shrine, and receive their blessed wisdom. You must go to the Hierophant Shrine and pray. Only then will you be awarded the knowledge you need to continue. I know of him. He is the Lord of the Chase, a member of the Court of Summer once, a fey of some import. But his title is a thing of artifice, nothing more. We shall show him and the Summer Court that such pomp is meaningless. Good luck.
I don't need luck. Oh, let's see what I have to say.
Well, you've got a lively bit of swagger about you, traveler. Fancy on helping me with a bit of work.
Ugh, can't you do anything yourself? These fucking NPCs are useless.
It's keys I need, Burke. Prison keys. The travelers are getting locked up in record numbers. I'm not one to sit around with my mouth agape. Getting these keys could save a traveler from the noose, but to get them, you'll need to get to jail yourself.
I have to go to jail.
Talk's one thing, Burke. You bring me those keys, and then I'll know that you decided to do it. Pleasant travels, Burke.
Why is he calling me Burke?
So, you've come to me again, Shade. So competent you were in your last mission that I've prepared another for you. You will steal Buru's boots from Amater, Lord of the Hunt, once member of the Court of Summer. They are ancient things, a rare item to be so treasured among the Fae. Though their enchantments work only for the Fae, they are still highly prized. has not been word of the Lord of the Hunt for some time. When I scry for him, I only see portents of his herald, Ergaes. The road to the Boots lies through her. You must seek her out in the Shi and learn where to find Amater in the Boots.
Back again? Still could use the help of a clever traveler if you need some coin. There are guards outside of the prisons in each city, and they have the keys. Which means you'll have to get arrested, or be right clever in pickpocketing.
Ah, pickpocketing. Getting better at it.
She may not understand everything about us, but she watches over everyone in camp. Star Camp is lucky to have her. Life under the stars, warm nights. A man could do worse. And we're close to civilization, if we need be. We're the ones that survive everything. Stragglers and beggars, be it war, unrest, or famine, it pays to live on your feet.
Rather than die on your knees?
Pleasant travels, Burke!
Okay, that Burke shit's starting to piss me off. Alright, what am I doing? Meet with Ergaes. Very well. Where do I find them? Here we go. Aeod. Or Aeod.